Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. A very very happy morning to all seeing this video. And now today, yes, man, we already said that 40 rupees is a resistance level and 41.83 is a breakout level. But you should note the point here, the share has been opened in the range of 40.10 and it has gone up to 40.70. Main reason, because as you all know guys, the main reason was the EGM impact which has caused this moment. And now the second question is that you may ask me, then why the share price has fallen down? For that reason, I want to give you one proof guys. 7,12,000 shares, 7,12,200 shares to be precise, has been bought at bulk at the time of 10 a.m. at the price of 38.55. The party is undisclosed, but the block deal has definitely happened at 10:10 a.m. The amount of shares they have bought is around 7 lakh shares. So how is this going to impact, if you ask me guys? Guys, there are two main things you should note. The first main thing is that until and unless any other further meeting that should be conducted by Yes Bank regarding the parties who are going to invest in this bank and which price they are going to invest. Suppose if Yes Bank is going to give a QIP, already they have done the same QIP in August at the price of 83 rupees. So Yes Bank now can definitely give another QIP, because I think QIP would be the better form to mobilize funds when we compare to all other things. And the second thing you should note in Yes Bank is that it should definitely cross 41.85 guys, because if it does not cross 41.85, I think it will be in the range bound of 37 to 41 rupees. This 40 resistance has been break down today, but 41.85, remember guys, 41.85. And let us hope today if the share goes above this 41.85, we may see a target of up to 45 rupees. The reason, because today the upper circuit fixed is 42.55, as you can see here. But the main impact has been of course at the market level, because the market is down totally. From I think maybe in the, from the midday and the market can able to reverse. So if the 41.85 crosses back, it is a very, very good news. And now the two things we are going to say guys, one is a block deal has been happened. We don't know who this party has bought it. We will definitely update afternoon, because I think the party name will be disclosed after afternoon. But I think it will be a definite good thing for Yes Bank, because a block deal happened by a big player could be impact this share price to a large level guys. So guys, if you like this news, and make sure you hit the subscribe button below, and also leave in comments regarding any shares, and share this video with your friends so that all could get a view about this share guys. See you in another video very soon.